How secure are video conferencing apps? Let's have a quick run-through of their security and privacy features. Here are the most often used video conferencing apps. Slack. If your company already uses Slack for messaging, it's perfect for quick video meetings. All video conference traffic is encrypted in transit. Slack does not record or store your calls. The company collects some metadata from calls and general performance metrics. Skype. Fairly private and secure. It encrypts your video data in transit. Skype is owned by Microsoft, which is known for collecting and sharing user data for advertising and product improvement purposes. Skype doesn't provide end-to-end encryption. CyberLink U Meeting offers end-to-end encryption, which protects the shared audio and video data from third-party snooping. This encryption is only available with the most expensive plan. Webex offers end-to-end encryption. However, Webex recently suffered from a high-severity vulnerability, which let strangers access private meetings without authentication. The vulnerability has been fixed. BlueJeans. No end-to-end encryption, but calls can be encrypted via the AES 128 standard. BlueJeans also offers numerous nifty security features. Zoom. The go-to conferencing app for many. Zoom has been criticized for the lack of security, but quickly patched up the vulnerabilities. Zoom does not offer end-to-end encryption yet, so the app may not be the perfect option for those looking for truly secure video conferencing. For more information on all things online security, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.